this action, it doesn't get much better than these guys.
Yeah, these guys definitely like to fight, Cole, and I fully expect them to prove that here tonight.
point, he's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put him away. Anticipated that attack. Takedown, the arm is trapped.
It is unreal how far Ciampa and Gargano are willing to go to tear each other apart.
The question is, how much more can they do to one another?
Near fatal.
fall after near fall in this matchup here.
Ciampa's black heart keeps beating as he somehow stays in this match.
Shot, Cole. We all thought that was it. chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
Tommaso Ciampa is relentless.
It is all...
Does he have it here?
Oh, that was a close call.
That kick out shows the heart of Johnny Wrestling. He will not quit.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
That'll rearrange the spine. Looking for the finish.
Setting up again.
To tear the features clean off your face.
That's a match-winning move, guys.
The win is at the fingertips of Tommaso. The target's been acquired once more.
Uh-oh, business is about to pick up.
Here in this one, guys,
which means you can expect to see these superstars push themselves in ways they've never been pushed before. And not just so they can take a walk out of here with the gold, but to make it one step closer to the WWE main roster.
What about you, Byron? Do you think the champ has what it takes to walk out of here victorious tonight?
I really do, Michael. You have to remember, the champ doesn't have to win this match. He just can't lose it. I know it sounds like the same thing, but trust me, there's a big difference. go. This is what it's all about. The NXT North American Championship is on the line.
Championship has quickly become one of the most revered titles in our industry. Corey, what does it mean for the superstar that holds that?
The champion into the cover!
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
The fallaway slam! Knife-edge chop! And what a reversal there for Bo Dallas. Dallas landed it right there. Elbow drop with authority.
He just cannot be caught.
What's he gonna do with it?
Inverted DDT.
Whoa, not so fast. Big boot. And the instinct for Bo Dallas on display.
Oh, well-measured strike.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Masterful execution by Bo Dallas.
Down! Brutal!
Champ taking the worst end of the exchange. If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Still in this match.
All the determination.
seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
Now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
Is it fully locked in?
Fighting for survival.
Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
This could be big.
Snap reverse DDT.
Look out here. He's got something cooking.
Incoming. Saw that one coming.
Big move connects.
Is he done? Wow, he escapes it.
He's just got no quit in him here tonight, Cole.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of it?
Here we go.
From up top, diving senton.
Gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight. And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
Corey, what does she have to do to leave here tonight as champion?
She's going to need to be absolutely perfect.
And I'm not talking about near perfect or close to perfect. She absolutely needs nothing short of perfection to knock off the champion here tonight.
Of a great one, a tested NXT Women's Champion facing a very game challenger. At least that's what she's been portraying leading up to this showdown, Corey.
We're about to find out if she has what it takes or if she'll get swallowed up by the moment. See, the champion's been here before. You carry the NXT Women's Championship, every match becomes equally as vital as the one before. For the challenger, that's not true. Tonight's match is 100% different than her last, so it's a whole new game for her. Yes, but not impossible, Cole. Candace is experienced, yes, but like her husband, she doesn't know when to quit.
Is that supposed to be a bad thing, Corey?
It is when that inability to quit leads to long-lasting damage. To beat Candace, you've just got to keep going, keep wearing her down. If anything, she'll ultimately end up beating herself.
That's actually a fair point, Corey.
Thank you, Cole.
Revolutionary of the women's wrestling scene, Candice LeRae is known for not being intimidated by opponents of any shape or size. She's even taken on the likes of Kevin Owens and Cesaro.
Running Hurricanrana!
Beautiful. Champ taking the worst out of the exchange. Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
As Michael pointed out earlier, Candice LeRae has found herself in unique matches during her career. All were examples of Candice's fearless persona that's willing to risk life and limb for the win.
Candice was getting matches that girls were not getting at the time. The competition forced her to step up her game, and now we're seeing the fruits of her labor.
She returns the favor there.
Just sending a message there. God, a mess with her neck, man. Oh, right to that gut. Big boot. She ducks out of the way there.
Candice LeRae with a beautiful counter.
Running Hurricanrana. Last hits rattled the champ. She may have underestimated the opposition she faced tonight.
Not what she was looking for. The champ to the...
Look at this!
Well scouted reversal there.
Had it scouted.
The champ to the... Look at this!
Can she take advantage?
Ooh. This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
Cover!
But Candice LeRae with an easy kick out.
Not yet. Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous.
For the women's title.
Running clothesline.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits. This one's about the women's championship, and nothing means more to these women than that title.
Challenger being outclassed here.
Yeah, this could be the end of the road for her.
She wants it one more time.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
Clearly going.
Retains the title. Here is your winner. And still, the NXT Women's Champion.
That's an impressive win right there.
I don't know if there's anybody in the back who can actually unseat this dominant champion.
I like to think we just saw one of the greatest title matches in a very long time. I hope you enjoyed it, folks.
Tag Team titles represent the best tag team wrestling in the world. We're about to see how much of an understatement that is.
Hey, have I mentioned that I'm a former NXT Tag Team Champion? I set the standard that this title now carries.
Well, I won't argue that the standard is high for these titles. Former NXT Tag Team Champs have gone on to great things on the main roster, too.
We've also seen the NXT Tag titles defended in the main event of TakeOver. I think tonight's contest could be main event caliber, too. This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve, to put the pedal to the metal.
For the win to retain the championship!
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Not yet. That now.
Amazing reflexes on display. Fandango turns it around.
The challenger's looking shaken.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning will be.
Struggling to get to the core here.
Might not make it, Michael.
No, he doesn't get to
his partner.
That could be the difference right there.
He got out of the way.
To the ropes, forcing the break.
And Michael, I have to question the decision to go for a submission so close to the ropes.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
In trouble, in the grasp. He's just, and there's the save. All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Suplex. Heading to the outside now.
Smart move. Take some time to think things over. Script on him there.
Tag is made. A little tandem offense on the horizon. Oh, and put him on the back elbow.
Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
Are we going to see the tag, Byron?
I think so, Michael. I really do.
And gets the tag. Oh, look. Fandango's in position.
Impact.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
That just echoed throughout this entire arena.
And there's Tyler Breeze in off the tag.
He's stuck in the corner now. Reverses. Can he make him pay?
We all know that's just a sample of what he can do.
say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
And for him, he's looking at a potentially career-altering opportunity here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. A win here tonight not only makes him champion, but can change his whole life as well. Once you get gold around your waist, that's when the big bucks start coming in.
person at this table who's won championship gold at NXT. Let me stress how coveted the NXT title can be. International and independent stars alike dream of competing for it.
Well said, Corey.
Yeah, if they gave out championships for commentary, I'm
over for the championship!
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Everyone knows the Irish are about as tough as they come.
Got the armbar.
Oh, short arm chop.
Hang on.
Oh, man.
Down with a powerbomb. The champ taking their share of hits now.
He planned for this if it's still out.
Just launched.
What's under?
Knife edge chop.
Seen anything quite like Finn Balor's demon alter ego. Corey, do you have any idea what we can expect out of him in a match like this? How do you prepare for this sort of encounter?
Well, that's the problem. The demon is not a type of competitor you can normally prepare for. Sure, you can watch tape and scout Finn Balor, the man, but the demon's a whole other entity, literally. One thing I can say is that the demon's always moving, so if you can do anything to slow him down or stop his momentum, do it.
What do you think Finn Balor needs to focus on right now?
A change of strategy has to be his next move. Oh! Dragon Whip connects. Finds a way to reverse.
Oh my gosh! Terminating knee smash.
Back now inside the ring.
He's dictating the pace of this match now, got quickly out of the cover. with the title on the line. New champion. No, that was so close.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
And there's the reversal from Finn.
Look at that.
Catching the leg. Big mistake. Something big planned. Was tossed. She got airline miles for that.
German suplex.
The challenger not looking good right now.
Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here.
And Finn Balor is larger than life out there.
Straight punch, nothing fancy.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Back in from the floor. Look at Finn Balor stalking him.
Situation to be in right here.
Crashing down the hard way. Watch out here.
Continues.
Oh, and a terrific reversal. Finn Balor. The challenger is in some big trouble. He can't recover from a beating like this. The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Proving tough to catch.
His game right now. Wow, what a sequence.
Nice drop kick.
Oh, right up there.
eventually, the fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Hang on.
Championship run.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.